See you today.
Welcome to our car wash. Get started. You are now ready to enter the car wash. Please proceed by following the directions on the signs ahead.
But everybody was rolling, so I'm like, shoot, I'm straight, but I got a red car, so you might spot me. And then when I got on the other side, on the on ramp, there were 6 police cars lined up, so they ready to chase me down. I was like, no. I'm like, oh, please don't let the lights turn on.
Please! I'm sorry.
I was like, please don't let them turn on.
Your dad can't know where the car is.
That's right.
That's
the
picture.
Oh, it's video.
But I'll edit when I say,
okay. Right,
what are your names?
I'm Lafayette.
Lafayette. Royce. I heard about you. What was your name?
Royce.
Royce.
Yeah.
I won't forget that one. Okay, I got your name.
This is my wife, Wendy.
What's your name? Wendy. Wendy. Lafayette Wendy. All right, I got it.
Get up this morning.
Yeah,
good morning.
What hotel are y'all at?
We at the Westin Peachtree.
That
thing nice, bro.
Little brother got a few of them in here. That red one, that's Lydia from her first little ballet recital. She was 3.
So they go looking for it. They have to ask.
That was a long day.
Hey,
a long day. We got a couple of football from Pee Wee, track medals, basketball, letter from Letterman. I had 3 letters. I let my brother get one so he can put on his little varsity jacket. Being up here, I got defensive MVP for that game. I think I had like 2 sacks, a fumble, ended up like 11 tackles for that game. Just right here, I declared him student athlete of the month for DeKalb County. That was my senior year. This was an academic trophy for student athletes for DeKalb County when I was in high school. This is my first degree from the great Bethune-Cookman University in Daytona Beach. Wildcat, I always be a Wildcat. This is my master's degree from the University of Phoenix. Right here. That's a couple of my accolades. This is my little brother. He can't be here. He in the army right now.
There'll always be sunshine when I look at you. Something I can't explain, just the things that you do. And if you get lonely, phone me and take a second to give.
Hey,
just help yourself. I'm going to get some more.
Well,
something hit something that made this back door
open.
Singletary, both y'all?
Yes.
Just you?
got some wiggle room a little bit.
And cry.
I'm great. How about you? Good to see you. Good to see you.
Thank you for having me.
Hey, Royce, you met me this morning. That's my wife. Everything good over there? Everything moving smooth?
Okay.
Okay.
Bring the
This way, I'm gonna come back this way, and I'm gonna call Men's Warehouse to see if my vest made it there yet.
Your vest?
Yeah, my vest made it there. I'm gonna go pick up my tux and.
You still got about two more heads if you want to just chill.
Oh, it's two more heads?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. He just got him done.
Huh? Yeah, I'm trying.
He just give you an update.
So you, what the hell going on? But if you get back to the house, just call me if I don't beat you up at your house.
I'm trying, man.
I'm trying to make it. Told you
there
ain't no spring chicken
no more.
Oh,
I ain't worried about it.
I gotta go to the bakery shop.
Michael Jordan ain't playing basketball right now. LeBron James is the best basketball player right now on this planet.
Right now. I don't think he's best.
Kobe's hurt, injured, he's not better than LeBron right now.
He's not. He's not better than LeBron. Listen, I'm a Kobe fan.
Currently, it's Kobe Bryant, but he got five rings. He's still playing. He's in the league.
Kobe's not better than LeBron.
Yes, he is.
Not right now, he ain't.
Yes, he is. I can Google the numbers. Google this past season numbers, and they almost identical.
Listen, Google. Listen. I love Kobe. Love the Lakers. But he's not better than LeBron right now.
We are here prime time, man. I'm feeling a little bit better now. Get you up through that, you see what's going on.
Look, what to do, we ain't had no fish in here, man.
Yeah, still lining up. Whatever we can line up, he still would get me up through there with that piece of fun. Well, we out of here, man.
In a world of Not, and it should be given. Deanna's mother was my first niece. Deanna was my first great niece. Deanna's mother was the first person that I had the opportunity to marry as a minister. Now I get to marry. Joanna, the sight of God, that I've been able to bear this company, now I get to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is committed of St. Paul, to be honorable among all men. Therefore, it's not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, hold their peace, advisedly. I require and I charge you both, as you will answer in the great day of judgment, when the secrets of all the heart shall be disclosed, that if any of you know any impediment, while you may not be lawfully joined together in the matrimony, you do not confess it. But be ye well assured that if any person are joined together otherwise than if God's word to allow, their marriage is not lawful. Say to you, Frank Hughes, do not take this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony. But I love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her, so long as you both shall live. Deanna Jackson, would thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance, in the holiest state of matrimony, but thou serve him, love, honor, and keep him, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him, as long as you both shall live. Who gives this woman to marry unto this man? I pray to you, take me, Deanna Jackson, be my wedded wife, to have and to hold, from this day forth, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy order. I therefore pledge thee my faith. Deanna, repeat after me. I, Deanna Jackson, take thee, Frank Hughes, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold, from this day forth, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy order. And therefore I give you my faithfulness.
Thank you. Thank you.
heel.
The Lord bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord merciful with favor, look upon you and fill you with all spiritual benediction and grace, that you may be so live together in this life and in the world to come, you may hereafter live eternally. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, amen.
Amen.
I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Frank Hughes.
All right. That's all right.
Let the lady go first.
Ladies go first.
Deanna Frank, I have known you guys forever, and I'm gonna shout her out. We met in Coach Boger's class, and she's still here back there. But we got a little bit of trouble. I mean, most of it. I'm so proud to see you guys come as far as you have, and to know you all these years. I'm blessed to be a part of this very special occasion. I really am. And you guys, you have the foundation. You have God, and that's the most important thing. And as long as you keep him as the foundation of our marriage, you stay frail together, you love one another with patience, and you keep each other first. Like Frank said, I love that. He said, I'm your husband first, and you're his wife first, and everything else comes second except God. So as long as you guys remember that and keep that in your heart, I know you're going to go far. Love you.
Hello? Well,
it worked.
Ah, man. Oh, well, we came a long way from the dirt road down the hall on the floor. You know what I'm saying? We came up, you know. That's for y'all, you know, for our union and everything. And, been together for a very long time. I just want to let you know I love you and I wish you the best. And I can't wait to see the baby and see what it look like. You know what I'm saying? Over there, we don't have the family nose. You know what I mean?
Her
godmother. You don't have no godmother. I'm listening to my toe. Anyway, I love y'all. You know what I'm saying? I wish y'all the best. You know, hey, friend, just remember where we came from. Remember where we came from.
Anybody else before we go to the cake? Anybody else before we go to the cake?
Disasters. and Mrs. Hughes together. Turn around, girl. I need for somebody to bring a chair out to the dance floor for me. Bring a chair. Come on, big friend. Come on, big. There you go. Oh, I like a chair. Uh-oh. Let me put it off. Here you go. There you go. Send your pack. Go ahead, boy. I need all the single brothers out here to the floor, please. One. Two. Three.
I'm gonna go back to the law. See, I got a lot of You remember that little bubble machine you had?
Wow, it's crazy bubbles!
Oh, what?
Hey, what am I
it won't blow.
You blow through that little hole.
They got a
really
bad part.
Why would that be worse?
That's
my brunch. They said you gotta
go all the way down the
road. You gotta get messed it up. You ain't gotta go.
Let that bad bug bite.
Congratulations, y'all.
I don't love it.